Welcome back to part 4 of the DuckHunter time-lapse build. In this video, I'm going to finish shaping the transom, install the rub rails, add a support for the floor where the butt joint is located, and wrap everything up with the forward bulkhead. So you'll notice I'm using a square to guide my saw, and this gives you a really nice straight cut. However, it destroys your saw. I had to throw the saw away after I was finished with the cut. So now I'm test fitting the starboard rub rail. And once I was satisfied with the fit, I went ahead and glued it on. I wish that every component to the boat went on this easily. As you'll see coming up here in a few minutes, I'm going to struggle with the forward bulkhead. So I cut out the butt joint support. It's 5 inches wide. Okay, I'm going to glue this in. Then I'm going to locate anything and everything that's heavy and put it on there. So here I'm taking measurements for the forward bulkhead, and I had some difficulty using string, tape measures, rulers, all your traditional instruments, so I built this compass. I built it specifically to measure this bulkhead. I ended up using it on the aft bulkhead as well. And then I put it away and I never used it again. I hammered a nail into one of the legs and then I cut it off and sharpened it. And the other leg I drilled a hole and inserted a pencil in there. I had to wrap it with tape to get it to fit snugly. Now there's a tiny bit of slot in this compass, and therefore I took multiple measurements. As mentioned before, I cut all my pieces out just a little bit oversized, and then I trimmed them down to fit. The challenging aspect to the transom and the bulkheads is this bevel. There's a bevel that's required to fit snugly into the sides. So I finally got it. I'm drilling the pilot holes. And then I'm going to elevate it because I need to drill pilot holes underneath the boat. So I enlisted the assistance of one of my daughters. Pressed down on it as I was drilling upwards. So that's going to wrap up this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in part 5. Take care.